Hey guys, welcome to Taste Buds by Anubi. Today we are going to review a restaurant called Desi District. Desi District has multiple locations in Dallas area. This one is opened recently in McKinney. Look at the graffiti on the walls of this restaurant. It's very different and I really like it. You don't see this much in our Dallas restaurants. Well, if you look at it, it explains about our Indian culture, Indian traditions, about the food and the famous Indian dish names, and also the emotions lying behind the Indian food. These ones are very popular for their fusion dishes. So let's go try out some food and take the public reviews of how the food tastes and see what ratings the public give to this food. So let's get started.
आज हम आए हुए हैं देसी डिस्ट्रिक्ट। बहुत अच्छा माहौल है, बाहर अच्छी ठंड है, विंटर शुरू हो रही है। हमने आज ट्राई किया, पंजाबी समोसे ऑर्डर करे हैं। तो पंजाबी समोसे टेस्ट तो बड़ी अच्छी लग रही है और इस वॉल पे इंस्क्राइब ये किया हुआ है, द क्वीन इज़ नॉट कुकिंग टुनाइट। तो सब घरों में ऐसे होता है कि कभी कभी क्वीन को कुक करने का मन नहीं करता, और मन करे भी तो भी कभी ले आना चाहिए। यहाँ पंजाबी समोसे बड़े अच्छे, एक चीज़ मिसिंग है, टेस्ट बढ़िया है। इन्होंने ये बोला हुआ है कि हर खाने में देसीनेस होगा, लेकिन इसमें धनिया नहीं है, जो बहुत ज़रूरी होती है समोसे में। However, the samosas are really, really good. The other dish that I've ordered is veg manchurian. बढ़िया स्वाद है, बॉम्बे की याद आ गई चौपाटी की, इंडियन देसी फूड जहाँ मिलता है। धनिया बहुत अच्छे से डाली हुई है, वेरी स्पाइसी, वेरी टेस्टी, हाईली रिकमेंड वेज मंचूरियन। आई विल गिव इट 5 out of 5. Samosas, I will probably give about 4 out of 5. Very good food. You got to hear Dallas. Enjoy the food.
Tikka pasta. So they have a section called pasta tikkalicious. Then I got this paneer tikka pasta. Looks yummy.
So what do you think about the pasta?
I like the pasta a lot. I like a lot of gravy in pasta, and that's why I liked it. I think it's a good, perfect blend of the fusion I would expect between a pasta sauce and a tikka sauce. So it's like, I think this would be my new favorite way of eating pastas.
Yeah, it is tasty. It has a lot of Indian flavors. So what I feel, it is kind of a butter paneer masala or shahi paneer, and in that they have added a pasta. So it gives like a fusion taste of Italian and Indian. And I love the gravy. Gravy is good. This is, for me, this is little bit more spicy, but taste is really good.
I like it. Usually when I have like a veggie burger, chicken burgers, you know, sometimes I don't get the taste of it, but I really liked it. I can get the lamb taste, which is what I wanted. It's not overpowering. It has the right amount of lamb as well as the right amount of veggies in it. So I would recommend it, and I would give it maybe 4.25 as far as taste goes. Yes, I think they've done a good job with this.
All right.
This is tandoori momo.
Okay. Tandoori what momo?
Veg momo. This is very different. I feel it's very crispy. Little bit salty masala is there. They should give us at least little gravy or sauce, something with it.
On the side.
It's on the side, yeah. But otherwise,
what do you think? What's the stuffing inside?
The stuffing is all veggies, like potatoes and grated. Yeah, all the grated and mashed potatoes and stuff. So that one is little spicy masala inside that. So it's really good. It's different, something different. If I have to give a rating, I think 3.5, because they didn't give the sauce or gravy next to us.
I am eating achari paneer with bullet naan, and I have tandoor veg momo here. So to start with the achari paneer, the paneer is really awesome. It's made of really fresh achari masala. It has some nice onion and tomato flavor in this. You really feel as if you are eating with achar. And bullet naan is really bullet, reminds me of the real spicy bullet naan that you eat in Amritsar or in Delhi. So really good food, 5 out of 5 for that. And the appetizers I had, the momos are really awesome. The shell is really crispy. The filling is really awesome. So again, 5 out of 5 for that.
So this is, what did you order?
So this is veggie kati roll, and it comes with a side salad.
Yeah, looks like some beans and chole.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, so it's really nice because we had some very spicy food, and then when you go to this, it really feels very nice. Like you get nice flavors. So this has nice coleslaw in it. It has some mayo. And then veggie kind of patty, if you will, right, inside. And when you bite into it, you get this fusion taste of mayo, coleslaw, and then the veggie. I think it's potatoes and veggies in it. So really nice. I really liked it. Very fusion. Very fusion dish.
Did they give a sauce to go with it?
They did give a green chutney with it.
Oh, okay.
And you can dip in it to get more Indian flavor. So really nice.
Okay,
and not spicy. Okay. So it's really good. If you're having a lot of spicy food, then after that you should try this. So highly recommend 4 out of 5.
Okay, so what we are looking at right now is dosa. It's a combination of dosa and taco. So it's called dosa. So this is a kind of fusion, a fusion dish. It's kind of kati rolls, wrapped like a kati rolls, but this one is made of the dosa batter. Let's see what we have inside. So they have cabbage, obviously, and kind of mustard or mayonnaise kind of stuff. And under it, there is like a chicken. I ordered the Chennai chicken dosa or something like that. So it looks like a simple recipe, a dosa wrapped in cabbage and a deep fried chicken, it looks like, you know, with some batter. It's good, I mean it's different, but I think they can get a little more creative with this dish because the name is actually very creative, dosa.
This is chicken lollipops, and I'm a big fan of chicken lollipops, so wherever I go I try to find a good chicken lollipop. They are, no, so this is not a dry lollipop, this is a wet chicken lollipop. So they have like, you know, mixed it in sauces. The sauce overpowers your flavors. It's spicy because I ordered spicy. But the sauce is overpowering the taste. It's a little tangy sauce. But still okay. I would say it's 3 out of 5.
I expected it to be in a like fish
full
shape,
fish.
Full fish, you know. I did not expect it to be like that. So look wise, it's okay. So let me try the taste.
Now
taste it.
Now you can help.
Looks like a simple recipe. Masala lagaya aur just tawa pe kar diya. Tawa fish, right? Like it's a proper tawa fish. But you know, I would like it to have a good shape and or appetizing lagta tha if it was like a total fish.
Okay. What would you rate?
3 out of 5.
Amitabh Bachchan ko. How is it, Raj? How do you like this?
I like it a lot. It's very crispy. I like it crispy. And it's not, it's very flavorful, but it's not like super spicy.
Okay.
So they mixed it with the right blend of spices.
Okay.
And I like it better than what I had at other places.
What were you rating on this?
I would say for a chili paneer, it's a 4.5.
So what's different about this, what I felt that's different is it doesn't have too much sauce over it, you know, like the other chili paneers, it has very minimal sauce on it, but the exact amount of sauce, I really like it.
So taste wise it's good. Only thing I felt, it is a little bit hard from outside, and also the difference I see it here is they have coated it with the chutney. Otherwise, when you go to some other places, you will see the chutney is on the side, and you dip that chutney in a momo, which is like a modak shape. But I would say this concept is also good. I liked it, and
spicy. It's spicy for me, but I think that's the spice level I asked for it. But
which
it is
one
good.
Do you, which one do you prefer, Manchurian or Tandoor?
For me, Manchurian. Yeah, I like Manchurian better.
So, hey guys, so I have ordered this Anda Kolkata, Anda Chicken special Kolkata Kati Road. This is Kolkata special, so let's see how it is. Wow, so they have put mustard sauce in this, if you can see it's yellow. I mean, the mustard sauce pungent smell, pungent taste, it's not overpowering, but it gives a nice pungent strong flavor to the whole Kati Road. And they have this cabbage and chicken, and they have wrapped it with the egg. So it's pretty good. I would recommend it. Around 3.5 to 4.
Okay, so this is called samosa chaat taco. So I think they just they just put the samosa chaat, and then they garnish with cabbage, and it's just rolled in a just this one, just like a taco.
Plus on top of it, all the vegetables, if they had like marinated it or put something sauce with it, it would have probably tasted more better. But overall it's good.
It's good. How do you rate it? 3 out of 5?
I would say 3 out of 5.
Okay.
We really had a good time here. We came with a group of folks from different parts of India. One is from Kerala, a few from Gujarat, a few from Bombay. Really enjoyed the variety of food out here. Final tips, when you enter in, take a table away from the door so that you're not caught in a cold front when the door opens each time. There is a raffle here. Make sure that you put in your tickets here for a raffle win. And finally, as in traditions we have in India, finish all the food with a nice cup of hot chai. Cheers.
So guys, that is it. You have gotten all the public reviews. So my personal opinion on the Kati rolls, tacos and tosas, or they're very similar. They have used the same sauce and they have used the same veggies. I think they can get a little more creative with different veggies and different sauces in it. Coming to the actual Indian dishes, other than the fusion ones, they have tasted very good. We have given very good reviews about it. Other than that, they also have a grocery store next to the restaurant, so you guys can eat and then shop while you're waiting for your food, or after your food. It's very convenient. So as usual, I came with a bunch of my friends so that you get more reviews from different individuals, because everybody's opinions are different. So I hope you got the reviews and you know what dishes to order now. Overall, a great experience, a great ambience, a great place for the family. So again, thank you so much for watching my videos on Taste Buds by Anubi. I'll be back soon with another food review or another recipe. Now, don't forget to like, comment or subscribe to my videos if you like them.